just joined us, this is nothing but the best of Good News Week.
Oh, what else have you got, you wrinkly old sack, Paul, my boy?
Oh, I've got a feeling you're not very kind to me sometimes, Maggie.
Oh, often.
Oh, it hurts, mate, it hurts, I tell you.
Oh. Here's so you think you can mime. It's a lovely wrinkly sack, good. Paul.
It's mime time. So you think you can mime Ed?
Not really.
Yeah!
Okay, good to see you.
You're monumental.
Oh, man. We'll do it later.
I'd need ropes to get up there. Okay, here we go.
Ed's going to be in Brokeback Mountain, the opera.
Rawhide.
Is that it? Are there any others in there, Paul?
There's no more in there. That's a bit sad, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, this is going to be all right. Fun.
All right.
You'll be fine.
Yeah.
You're a god.
Let's give it a go. All right, so here. Oh, yeah, can I go this way?
Oh, that's right. I'll sit down.
Idiot. Wanker.
No.
Twit.
I haven't started.
I haven't started.
Mentally challenged radio
job. I haven't started.
Okay. Your time starts now.
Can I just say that Josh was the only person sacked from Series 1 of Sea Patrol? That's all I just say. Now we can start. Excellent.
There's a show called Sea Patrol.
First bit.
Bit.
Oh, fire.
Oh. Wow, you guys have something special.
You two have clearly worked together before. No one has got fire from that.
Okay, fire fingers. Fire. Yeah, we're not gay, but go on.
Just friends.
Yep.
A hat. Firefighter.
Yeah, firefighter, hunky fireman calendar. Just a dream I had once.
Turning on water. Yeah,
water.
Turning on both taps.
Taps.
Very clean. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm looking through the washer.
Washer! Yeah.
Washer. Oh, playing the piano.
Laptop.
Laptop, right? Internet.
Computer.
Porn.
Right, Mac. A Mac. IBM. Toshiba.
Oh, really, Dell?
Wang.
What, are you looking for a...
Wang.
Oh, the cord.
Oh, Jesus Christ. A fireman put... Oh, he put a washer into his wang. And the fireman came and tried to get it out.
I think you've got to define the in as opposed to... I think you were trying to do it.
Oh, put it over his wang.
And not just one? How many were there?
Oh, wait, how many were there, Ed? 10, it's 5...
15!
16! 16 washes on his wang!
16 washes on his wang.
That's an old musical
and
song.
One wang washer...
That thing's not dripping for a while.
Okay, shouldn't have just tightened his nuts?
Yes, in the hospital of the quiet, respectable Sydney suburb of Hornsby, fire rescue officers had to remove 16 steel washers from a man's penis. Ribbed condoms are for pussies.
How did he make it to 16? Surely the first one would go, ooh, this may not be a good idea. I'm going to try 15 more and then I'm going to call it quits.
Whatever it was, the man said he normally didn't put steel rings on his cock. But you have to if you're going to root a tractor.